Hàn Quốc secure a commanding 6-0 victory against Vietnam in the football match. Kim Min Jae, Hwang Hee-chang, Minh Trọng, On Goal, Son Heung-min, Lee Kang-in, and Jeong Uyong score the goal, while Việt Anh receive a red card. Despite the heavy defeat, Vietnam saw glimpses of promise with clear chances during the match. The Korean team, featuring European star, demonstrated their superiority throughout the game. Vietnam had limited possession and allowed multiple attempts on goal, with goalkeeper Đặng Văn Lâm making crucial saves. Key players from Hàn Quốc all contributed to the victory, with Kim Min-jae, Hwang Hee-chang, Son Heung-min, and Lee Kang-in finding the net. Vietnam struggled to respond after Kim Min-jae early header from a corner. Despite the scoreline, the Vietnamese team displayed resilience and managed some promising counter-attacks. Opportunity for Vietnam included shot by Hùng Dũng and Trương Tiến Anh, with the latter chance going wide. However, Hwang Hee-chang capitalized on a swift through ball to score the second goal for Hàn Quốc. The match featured some entering action, but neither team could extend the score in the first half. Mời bạn xem video chi tiết trong phần bình luận.